Annealing is a heat treatment process that is commonly used in the manufacturing industry to improve the properties of metals and alloys. The process involves heating the material to a specific temperature and then cooling it slowly to room temperature. This process helps to reduce the internal stresses in the material, making it more ductile and less brittle. Annealing can also improve the material's machinability, electrical conductivity, and corrosion resistance. There are several types of annealing processes, including full annealing, stress relief annealing, and recrystallization annealing. Full annealing involves heating the material to a temperature above its critical temperature and then cooling it slowly in a furnace. Stress relief annealing is used to reduce the internal stresses in a material that has been subjected to cold working or machining. Recrystallization annealing is used to refine the grain structure of a material, making it more uniform and reducing its susceptibility to cracking. Birkness Company, a manufacturing company that specializes in custom metal fabrication, understands the importance of annealing in the manufacturing process. They offer annealing services to their customers to ensure that their products meet the highest quality standards. With over 70 years of experience in the industry, Birkness Company has the expertise and equipment necessary to provide annealing services for a wide range of materials, including stainless steel, aluminum, and brass. If you are interested in learning more about annealing and how it can benefit your manufacturing process, Birkness Company is the perfect resource. Their team of experts can provide you with the information and guidance you need to make informed decisions about your manufacturing process. To learn more about their annealing services and other manufacturing solutions, visit the Contact Us page on their website and fill out the form. A member of their team will be in touch with you shortly to discuss your needs and answer any questions you may have. FAQs. 1. What is annealing in manufacturing? Annealing is a heat treatment process used to alter the physical and chemical properties of a material, typically metals. It involves heating the material to a specific temperature and then cooling it slowly to produce a desired microstructure and improve its ductility, toughness, and machinability. 2. What are the benefits of annealing in manufacturing? Annealing can improve the mechanical properties of a material, such as its strength, hardness, and elasticity, as well as its resistance to corrosion and wear. It can also reduce internal stresses and improve the material's dimensional stability, making it easier to machine and form. 3. What are the different types of annealing used in manufacturing? There are several types of annealing used in manufacturing, including full annealing, stress relief annealing, normalizing, and quenching and tempering. Full annealing involves heating the material to a temperature above its critical point and then cooling it slowly in a furnace. Stress relief annealing is used to reduce residual stresses in a material, while normalizing is used to refine the grain structure and improve the uniformity of the material. Quenching and tempering involve heating the material to a high temperature and then rapidly cooling it to harden it, followed by tempering to improve its toughness and ductility.